What is percolating? Here we go, guys. We'll take everybody's name, throw you in the randomizer, and one of you is walking away with the Tennessee Titans. 10-0-C Titans. Good luck, guys. We're going to go 11 times. 11 times is the times. Guys, best of luck to yous all. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and definitely, bro, 10 and the 11th, the final time. Top spot, Almighty Ben. See how that works? See how that works, baby? Almighty Ben, you have the Tennessee Titans, a $170 team, absolutely free. See that? How you like the system, Almighty Ben's wife? How you like that? Callie. And that's on 11. Callie. What does T.O. mean?
Probably young.
Yo, you were 10 shy on your payment, Callie. I put in your IM, but you haven't been answering me. Oh, you guys are making a trade? All right. What's the teams? Cards.
Sorry, Jen, let me sit down now. I've been waiting for you all night here, Jen. Jemmy. Jemmy, what happened in the Facebook group when you tried to write something? He wrote like 16 times.
He got booted.
No, he's not. He's in the group.
He's back now, so they booted him. I wanted to find out who so we can take him out. God bless this case, baby, with the almighty cheese sauce, guys. Fix the camera. Yeah. Almighty Ben, where you at, man?
I'm going to do two at a time.
Almighty Ben left. Oh, yo, he didn't even pay, bro. Looks like goes to the house. Screw it. Sorry, Almighty Ben. Nah. Almighty Ben's been coming here forever. Comes in, he'll drop 50 sometimes and just leave.
Does he know he got in the filler?
Yeah, well, it was his wife, I think. What up, Pablo? Grab a drink. Because she's like, don't say his name out loud. He's sleeping. She breaks all the time.
I think he probably said it and...
Yeah, and he probably woke up.
Right, I'm going to do three at a time. I'm not going to open anymore. Hey, Pablo. Happy Valentine's Day, guys. Why, you have the Ravens? Oh, Vanessa, are you in this? Oh, Nurse Vanessa's going to bring you some gam crackers and little
juice. Yeah, I'm not into it either, Coop. I'm going to start looking into it, but I'd rather do that on my phone, probably.
So, Jem, you want to hear some crack up, some wacky shit that Tops did tonight? You want to hear some crazy shit, Jem? So, the first day that Museum came out, right? I had pulled a one-of-one Vic Beasley. Frame card. Black card. You know how the one-of-ones are black framed? So tonight, I pull another one. Same one-of-one Vic Beasley. Same exact card, same exact black frame, same exact card number, same everything. Both two one-of-ones are the same exact thing. I don't know about all that. Yeah. Jag, there's his right there. And then I pulled the same exact one tonight. Is that better? Isn't that screwed up, Jem? Yeah, you like the stickers? Yeah. Like, I think that's like false advertising. And it's like, now we list, say that we list the card now, right? Say we go list it for, as a one of one, and someone's like, oh, that's not a one of one, there's another one of one. Like, I'd be pissed. I don't know, I think I'm more mad than is that good? Those stupid, he got this new stupid microphone. It's the stupidest thing I've ever seen. And I have to keep unplugging this wire. Every time the sound goes off, I have to unplug it and plug it back in. Is it good? Is it good now? Yes? Alright, sorry guys. We ordered a new one today. Alright, here we go. Philip Dorsett out of 99 for the Colts. Guys, if that happens again, just type in the chat. Like, GGGGGGGGGGG. So I see it. Jalen Strong at a 99. Texans quad patch. I think we have a redemption coming up. Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I'm not even showing it yet. I'm gonna put that right there. It's the framed. I'm not even showing it. Not showing it yet. Quad patch out of 25. Tevin Coleman, Duke Johnson, Matt Jones, and David Johnson. Falcons, Browns, Cardinals, and Redskins. It's going to sit there the whole night until we're done. Suspense, man. The suspense is going to kill you. We have another redemption in here. At 99, Max Williams. One of one, Jalen Strong for the Houston Texans. Almighty Ben. Ho. Oogalaga, oogalaga, ooh, ooh, ooh. Oogalaga, oogalaga, ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooga chaka, ooga chaka, ooh, ooh, ooh. Alright, back to reality. Back to reality. Here we go. Out of 25, Stephon Diggs for the Vikes. Oh, yeah, this is all random. I'm going to put the random up there. Here's another redemption. We good? Here we go. Oh, it's one of those last minute redemptions. Signature Series Autograph Gold Ink Parallel Len Dawson Len Dawson. What? Hot case. That was an Elway out of 99, by the way. I don't know if I called it. Dual jumbo relic booklet. Five of five, Devontae Parker and Ryan Tannehill. For the Dolphins. So we've got a booklet. We got a frame redemption. We got a 1-of-1 Jalen Strong, a Len Dawson redemption. In the first three boxes I've opened, I've only opened three. Out of 50, Johnny Manziel for the Browns. Jumbo relic. It's definitely a hot case. I'm not listening to you, Callie. Cali guy. Doriel Green Beckham, 1-of-10. No, Jemmy Jem. What's going to happen when I pull it? You can buy it from whoever I pull it for, Jem. Out of 60, Devontae Parker. Kevin White out of 10 for the Bears. Two back-to-back 10s? Like, come on. Come on. What? What? Vanessa, what did you call, girl? What did you call? Wow, Winston out of 10. What the hell is going on? Holy moly. 2-of-10, Jameis Winston. 1, 2, there's a little red in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 colors. Wow. Unbelievable. What a case. Should we just go right for the frame card? You want to just show the frame card? Should we do it? Should we just show it? I just need to show you guys that, like, we had 3 out of 10s back to back. We should just do the frame card, right? Silver. What is that, out of 15? Silver's what? Marshall Faulk. Silver frame out of 15. Ho! Very random. Very random. Everything's so random. So we've had a booklet, a frame parallel, silver, a Dawson, 3 out of 10s, a 1-of-1 Jalen Strong in the first three boxes. We've only done three boxes. You mean this one right here? This one right here. That was only the first three. That was only the first three boxes so far. Let me get this stupid mic out of the way. What are you talking about? We got ice cream. All right. You got zero. Hey, you never know. We'll go box by box now for the suspense. Alright, here we go. And 99, Jalen Strong, Texans again. Alshon Jeffrey. Amari Cooper out of 25. What is going on? Bam, baby. What a first four boxes. What do you know? Oh, would you look at that? Would you just look at it, as D would say? Another redemption! Another redemption! Signature Series autograph. Leonard Williams, one per case. Gem. Out of 249, Cam Newton. G-Man's gonna come back from his drink and be like, what the hell did I miss? He's going to say, what the hell did I miss? No, you can't text him. I'll tell him it's a horrible break and go back. I've seen cases with four frames in it. I like you, Jemmy, Jem. Bengals out of 125, Jeremy Hill. A Brady 1-1 frame card would be so sick. Deion Sanders. Out of 300, David Cobb. Tennessee Titans. Jamison Crowder. Out of 99. Hi, honey. Thank you. How are you? Happy Valentine's Day. Horrible case.
Well, you're not even nearly done
I'm
yet.
Just kidding. A 1-on-1 Jalen Strong.
Oh, boy.
A silver frame Marshall Faulk. Len Dawson Redemption.
Wow.
Booklet. Oh. Wait, it gets better. 3 out of 10s in a row. White, Beckham, and Winston.
Wow.
In the first four boxes.
Wow. Holy schnauzer shit.
Told you. Told you I'd get him. I should have held it out longer. Out of 10, Tevin Coleman. That's the fourth one. Fourth one out of 10. You give me one punch for that.
I got it.
I did these already.
Of course.
What?
Of course, Trip Queens. The only thing I can win is a 10 and a king.
Exactly. Tops knows they effed up to me earlier. And they're like, I'll make it up to you. Please don't blow us up. Please don't put me on blast. RCC is trying to be nice and say Happy Valentine's Day.
RCC is a bird. What up, RC Sizzle?
Tomlinson. Out of 50, Jay Ajayi for the Dolphins. Do the runs.
I don't know if I won or not. I didn't look. 6-3-2-7, no. 10, no.
Not out of 25, Gronkowski.
19-20.
Mariota out of 10! Holy
wow!
Shit! What the hell is going on?
On card?
Yeah, so is the other one.
Wow, it's on card.
So is the Winston. They're both on card. What is going on in this case? The mic went out twice.
We're a BAM kind of room. I don't need to know.
What the hell is going
on? I'll tell you what's going on. I blessed that shit with cheese sauce. That's what's going on. G-Man's going crazy! 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 Crazy!
This case is epic. I'm going to have to do an epic recap at the end. Epic recap at the end.
No 31, no 25. No 36.
Out of 99, Winston, Mariota, Bortles, and Bridgewater. Didn't win anything?
My name's G-Man, and I'm an addict. No, nothing. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Do that one.
Should have put two of the big ones.
Out of 25, another one. Nope, Ron Gronkowski. Out of 25, jumbo patch. This is our halfway point, right here.
Devious.
This is our halfway point.
Devious. Did I win?
Huh?
Did I win? I didn't check. Nope.
$40 in losers. Don't talk about it. I need to double check them. I need to double check them. No, I need to. Can you buy a spot in this shit? Out of 99, Jay Ajayi. It's so funny. An on card for both of them out of 10. You know what's weird is the number cards are the third ones in. Instead of being on top, they're putting them on this one, on this case. The number cards are always up here. Out of 10, TJ Yeldon. What the fajeezies? Oh boy, would you look at that.
Well, that was a serious case.
And we had a Cooper already. Amari Cooper. The frame was a redemption for Marshall Faulk. See, the numbered cards are here. They're not supposed to be. They're supposed to be number one. At 350, Kevin White. This is definitely like a recap break at the end of the ninth hit. Hey, Marlon.
I was just talking to Marlon.
$199, Demaryius Thomas.
No, really good case.
Shadow.
You got the picture? We'll cheat on you, Bob. This is what I do. It's not just you. I try to get three from both of you, fucking morons. You feed me, I shit. You feed me, I puke. Dad gave me an outdoor cat as of now in North Carolina.
What up, Devious?
This is just a platinum case!
See, like, this whole case is messed up. Like, this is supposed to be before this. Like, what are they doing here?
Tell me to screw up.
Out of 249, Cam Newton. Devious. What are you doing?
So it's so funny how come you don't Porzingis isn't just a type in on eBay. You know when you type in like
David
the first
Johnson.
Four or five letters, Porzingis doesn't come up yet.
Where's Adam tonight for this case?
Adam got his ass torn out earlier.
On NT, right?
Yeah.
Wow. Rashad Perryman out of 99. Out of 60, Peterson. Out of 10, Chris Conley.
One player from every spot, guys.
5 of 10.
Unreal, Maddie. Unreal, Maddie boy.
It's so funny.
I can see clearly now. The Osleum is here. Yo, I'll tell you what. That's what. Everything that was just hit is worth the whole, just a half a case. Stop the other half.
We got three left.
Switch teams up now.
Three left after this box. Steven says, I'll go hitless.
Well, you got no luck.
What team do you have?
No luck.
The Giants. Yeah,
they're so hard, bro.
That's a rough pull in this one.
They're my team, but they're rough, bro.
We reached our quota. Break over. The house keeps the rest. Bye-bye now. See, they have this last... messed it all up. Out of 10, Max Williams!
Oh my... I told you, every team is gonna get out of 10. That's so insane, bro!
Oh, man. Jag, you missed the break so far? Really? Jag, if you missed this so far, you just gotta wait to the end of the break.
He's asking for a frame. Did you have a frame yet?
Yeah, redemption.
Who's the redemption of?
Marshall Faulk. Oh. Len Dawson. Leonard Williams. A booklet. Out of 50, Kevin White. I'm surprised we didn't have a one-on-one canvas yet. I've been checking every single one. Like, what's up? I'm waiting and waiting. Jim said add these to the big release.
What? Add what?
A link or whatever. Out of 25, Jameson Crowder. For the Redskins. There you go, the one man.
I got the Clemente double the condition of that. I mean, my Clemente is, I'm talking like, could be a 9.
Out of 99, Funches, Lockett, Conley, and Strong. That's who we're missing. We're missing Tyler Lockett.
The James is hot. The Jordan is hot. Davis is all right. I mean, yo, I am you, man. Tell what you want, man. Send it over. I'll take every Odell.
3 to go.
Hey.
Yeah, I pulled you
almost all those Odells. So, you tell me what you want. Throw an IM to me, baby, for the whole package. I'll take it all.
Well, they had a lot of making up to do after my 2 1-on-1s today. Those are at BGS, all those, he said.
They're at me just still. Pull those shit to you last year, homie. Bums taking their time, huh?
Cooper.
I got a lot
Amari
of
Cooper out of 99.
Hey, and I pulled that cop for you. Oh, they came back. Look. They're all graded.
Jam, don't be lying.
Listen, if you want to sell, you'll let me know. If you're freestyling, holler at that guy named DJ Freestyle.
99, Stephon Diggs. Devious, how's everything? Good?
I'm game, you heard?
Kelvin Benjamin, and at 245, Emmanuel Sanders. All the number cards are so out of sorts that they're like.
Oh, yeah? They're out of whack?
Out of 10, Melvin Gordon!
I told you! Oh my god, they really did it, bro!
Out of 10, Melvin Gordon for the Chargers. Yep. S. Woodman!
They're putting an out of 10 in every one of them.
As a personal case, wow, that'd be amazing.
Oh, this would be the best in history.
Box Wars, could you imagine? Winner takes all. Oh, man.
Let's do Box Wars with something after this, with some sort of product.
All right, now we need to lock it. We got the Gordon. We need to lock it now.
Need a girly, too.
Lock it in a girly. There's two left. Maybe it'll be it. /99, Antonio Brown. Out of 25, Max Williams, double patch auto. Out of 300, Ty Montgomery. I think this case has been sitting here since release day. It was the bottom case. They were stacked on top of each other.
Yeah, she's not kidding.
I don't think we didn't have this yet, right? We've had one every time. Out of 99, James Crowder. $1.99, Eddie Lacy. Alright, last box.
There's almost no way there's not an out of 10 in this box. I think I would take the bet that there is.
I'm gonna recap it.
Top, give me top of this.
Here we go. Out of 50, Kevin White. Out of 10, Devin
I told
Smith.
You! I told you this guy!
They put the wrong guy in here, gosh darn it!
It doesn't matter, it's just the funness of it. Everyone had an out of 10 in it, do you believe that?
No, every other bounce.
Whatever. Wow, bro, good for you though, Daddy. I'm glad you hit.
$300, Stephon Diggs. That should be it on the hits, on the autos. That should be it on the autos. Out of 99, Doriel Green Beckham. Alright, I'm gonna do a quick recap, guys.
Oh, just the big ones, right?
Just the nice big hits. Okay. Let's see. Let's see.
Yeah, Coop, let me see him. I actually kind of forgot about that, bro. Let me see him, homie. Creer, are you still here?
You guys ready for this recap? Are we ready for this recap? I'm not even showing those cards. That's not even the good ones. Here we go. Here we go. Okay. TJ Yeldon out of 10. Chris Conley out of 10. Max Williams out of 10. Melvin Gordon out of 10. Devin Smith out of 10. Tevin Coleman, guess what? It's out of 10. Kevin White, oh no, out of 10.
Wow, man.
Out of 25, Cooper. Doriel Green Beckham, out of 10. Marcus Mariota.
Guess what?
Out of 10. And guess what? Jameis Winston, out of 10. Both of them on card autos. That's why I don't understand why they have a redemption in this for Winston.
Well, there's some cards that weren't ready yet that he's on, just like every other release.
Oh, wait. And then we have the booklet. Not the best patches or anything, but Ryan Tannehill and Devontae Parker, 5 of 5. We had the Leonard Williams redemption. A Len Dawson Signature Series autograph gold ink. And a silver frame parallel of Marshall Faulk. There was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 2, 3, 6, 9, 10. Yep.
And that.
And the 101, Jalen Strong. Can't forget that. Can't forget that one. And we have, wait, case. 1, 2, 3 randoms to do.
All right, what are they
telling? No, I need all them. All the number cards are in there. Everything's in there.
Oh, sorry. Told you. No, you didn't. And you just sit there. It's not a big deal, but you didn't.
I did. I said I have to go through all of them because the numbered cards, remember? And you commented back on me. You forgot? Yeah. These are all out of order.
It's a random.
What?
What are the randoms?
Alright. First random we got is out of 99, Devin Funches, Tyler Lockett, Jalen Strong, and Chris Conley. Dude, the Panthers, Seahawks, Texans, and Chiefs.
Roll one dice, please.
Two.
Redo it to 3, 4, 5, or 6.
Three.
Three times on every day. 1, 2, 3. Panthers. Show the card, Panthers.
Panthers.
Next one.
Next one is Bucks, Titans, Vikings, and Jags.
1, 2, 3. Vikings. Vikings. Maddie.
Next one is Falcons, Browns, Redskins, and Cardinals. What was it?
Maddie Osley.
What team?
I don't know. Dwight Osley on there. Doesn't... Vikings. I mean, they got another hit, so that doesn't matter. 1, 2, and top spot, 3. Cardinals. S. Woodrin. That's a nice one, S. Woodrin. A little patch action in there. Now, everybody for a Powerball on 3, guys. On 3, a Powerball. 1. Hockey mixer in the chute. 2. 3. Powerball, the Jeffy C, baby. Hockey mixer in the chute. I've been promising it for days. Right under the screen. Right under the screen, Paulie Newman. You'll see it says on top too, www.platinumcardbreaks.com. That's our website. And our Gmail is platinumcardbreaks@gmail.com. The PayPal under the screen is where you can send it to. Right there, bud. Did who win last year? Levine is a beast, bro. Literally, he is a beast. That's a rookie that you don't really see too many of his cards out there, too. In a full case, yes, of this. If you don't get a hit, you get 5 plus.
Any
yes.
cards? Any cards?
Most everybody got a relic or, you know, a numbered card. It has to be a numbered card or... But most people get it. It's very... In this one. NT and things like that don't, but...
I'm sorry. Steven. No luck. Maybe we should change your name to Lots of Luck. Good luck.
Alright, is everybody ready for a... Is everybody ready? I don't think there's anything close to filling, so... No, there's not. So we're just going to go with a mixer right now.
I need
now.
This twice. Print that twice because I don't have any more big boxes. Mm-hmm. I need to separate it.
All right, black diamonds you guys want, right? Let's do some black diamonds.
Great, 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 great break, guys. I'll put these on display for you in a minute. I'll bag them up and number them, and label them. I just gotta label them first.
Alright, guys, here's a mixer. Really a badass mixer, too. Badass. Full force. S1, no McDavid yet. Trilogy fresh case, maybe one gone. Black diamonds, one gone out of a case. And SP game used. You guys ready?
I'm gonna label that video.
What video? This one?
Hot case.
Yeah, I gotta end it first. That'll help. Thanks for the break, guys.